Live look from 192nd and Dodge from the Methodist Women's Hospital at a little bit of sun early this morning. But notice this sky. We have the high, thin clouds over us. Technically, it is cloudy. Technically, this is an overcast cirrus deck if you really want to get nerdy. 70 degrees at the airport, dew points in the upper 60s, so it's warm, it's humid. We're going to have these high thin clouds with us most of today. They might thin out a little bit more as we go into the midday and early afternoon, but all these clouds are blowing over thunderstorms that are going to stay along a stalled front in parts of northern Kansas and central Missouri. So the rain stays down to our south. We just get the high thin clouds. You still want the sunglasses, you still want sunscreen today. Low to mid 80s by noon, and we still warm up. But look at the computer models this afternoon. Just like yesterday, we are going to have maybe 4 or 5 little thunderstorms develop. Will they be over Carroll? Parts of Pottawatomie County, Wahoo toward York? It's possible. They could also be over Omaha, Lincoln. We'll just have these little thunderstorms blossoming in different parts of eastern Nebraska and western Iowa this afternoon. So my advice is just keep an eye on the radar, and if you hear thunder, dash inside for a little bit. It's going to be warm, though. Upper 80s, near 90 degrees by 5 o'clock. Thunderstorms quickly fizzle out by about 7 this evening, and the clouds start to thin out. A warm night. Temperatures in the upper 70s by 10 o'clock. And then we get even more sun around on Friday. Maybe a few high, thin clouds to start the day. But we are completely dry tomorrow. 87 on Friday. A few more clouds. 86 Saturday. It's Saturday night where we get a front to come in with some scattered storms and lingering rain showers that could impact being outside Sunday. But behind that front, look at temperatures in the mid-70s through most of next week. And more rain chances returning Tuesday and Wednesday.